Today, I 3D printed one of the cutest things that I've ever printed. First, remove his internal supports, and he has the mounting for a keyboard switch. I'm using a Kale Box Navy switch for that extra loud click, and then one of my resin printed keycaps on top to complete the look. He sounds so good. It's not the most functional thing, but making me happy is function enough some days. He'll stay on my desk to keep an eye on things.